government and corporate security agencies that protect personnel and assets scattered throughout the Mideast are turning to Israel. They want to learn from its prowess and experience in counterterrorism. Israeli security firms have a well-deserved reputation for a proactive, even aggressive, take-the-battle-to-the-enemy doctrine.
They're here at the Mirab shooting range. You're seeing the best and the toughest security guards from around the world, from 25 countries, being taught right on the edge of the Gaza Strip, right behind us. Here they're learning the best and most aggressive techniques for VIP protection from trained Israeli instructors that have seen the toughest and some of the worst. And here they're going through their paces over and over again on their final drill to get it exactly right and exactly deadly.
The man behind it all has decades of experience in security, intelligence, and counterterrorism. Mirza David is the founder and CEO of International Security Academy Israel. He says the security profession is an ancient art, and its cadres were once known as the samurai and musketeers. However, Mirza stresses, the aim is not to go in with guns blazing, firing wildly.
The idea is we are not teaching to shoot with a weapon. We are teaching to fight with it.
These military and private security experts hail from the U.S., Europe, Scandinavia, Asia, Africa, and even Arab countries. And part of the training experience is adjusting to local transportation. Once broadly known as bodyguards, the term for them today is personal protection specialist. These men protect diplomats and company officials and secure national and commercial assets on the land, sea, and in the air. Richard from Vienna, Austria, is primarily concerned with that last venue.
Because I'm also working as a commercial airline pilot for Austrian Airlines, and the security is a great topic also in our business, and I'm very interested in the security field.
Richard says he learned of the course by word of mouth from colleagues who had taken some of the intensive five-week training sessions.
Attack!
The courses cost 2,000 euros and go upwards from there, depending on the level of training. Sessions include hand-to-hand combat, as well as behavioral psychology and tips on how to dress and act in order to blend in Arab countries.
It's just interest, and I also worked part-time before I was pilot as a security, and so I grew up with those two double businesses.
But not all of the trainees are from a security background. Robbie is from Knoxville, Tennessee. He's a retired businessman and says that fighting terror is everyone's business.
What are you doing here in the middle of the Negev desert with all these people dressed as an Arab?
That's a great question. A lot of people would be asking me that. I'm 59 years old, and this is a great experience for me. I believe that terrorism is not going to go away.
From here, the teams will spread out worldwide, mostly undercover and out of sight, until the moment they have to apply the lethal skills they practiced here. For CNC, in southern Israel.